What's up guys? It's me again, Mama Minxie, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, it's all about beauty enhancements since I will be sharing with you this trending eyelash perming kit which I have used once and kitang-kita nyo pa naman dyan sa mga pilik mata ko yung result ng aking usage. So for today, I will be sharing with you kung saan ko to nabili, name ng brand, and honest review and demo dito sa product na to. So without further ado, let's start our video. So I would like to introduce this Lash Lift Eyelash Perming Kit from Iconsign. Nabili ko to sa Shopee. And share ko na lang mamaya kung magkano. I think that was more or less 300 pesos with a shipping fee na siya. Ito yung box niya. Na-open ko na to. It has 4 perm lotion, may glue, lift pads, and cleaning tool. So may mga directions siya dito sa likod kung paano siya gamitin. Meron ding mga safety precaution. So, ganito yung pa-open. Parang pa-slide. Pa-slide yung pa-open niya. Ayan. So, ito yung lashes glue. Ito yung number 1 na perm. Number 2 is fixation. Number 3 is nutrition. Number 4 is the cleanser. Meron din siyang mga lift pads. Meron siyang mga sizes. Ayan. Ito yung ilalagay mo dito. Ganyan. Meron siyang large, medium, and small. Clean tool. Ito yung itsura niya. So, parang ito yung ginagamit pag ginaganon mo na yung lashes mo. So, let's start our DIY lash lifting. Actually, maliliit lang talaga yung mga bottles, guys. 5 ml lang siya. I have these cotton pads here at ito yung gagamitin ko na panglinis. Take note, wala pala siyang kasamang eye patch o yung ilalagay dito. So just to make sure na safe yung skin ko under my eye, so ilalagay ko lang tong ano ko dito. So ngayon, maglalagay na tayo ng eye pads dito. Then we will use this false lashes glue. Tapos lalagay ko na siya dito. Pag nakadikit na siya, lagyan natin ng glue dito sa may eye patch para idikit natin yung hair natin dyan. Patuyuan muna natin yung glue for 1 minute and then ilalagay na natin yung perm lotion.
A few moments later.
Ayan, so it has been a minute guys. Lalagay ko na ang perm lotion. Ganyan lang yung gagawin natin. And we'll do the same. Let's leave it for 10 to 12 minutes. Suklayin lang natin siya para makuha niya yung gusto nating soap brows. Fixation. Nagyan ko na din yung brows ko ng fixation. Then it's gonna be another 10 to 12 minutes.
A few moments later.
So I will remove everything and let's see. Okay, tapos linisin ko siya using this cleanser. Gusto ko yung effect ng brows. Pati ng lift. Medyo mahapdi talaga yung ano, yung perm lotion, guys. Yan o, parang namula yung dito ko. But, I like it. Ayan, so tapos na ako sa aking left eye. I will be doing the same thing to my right eye. And then, I will be right back.
A few moments later.
Alright, so tapos ko na malagyan yung right eye din, guys. So, ayan. Medyo namumula pa yung mga mata ko. Dahil sa pag-ano ko ng cleanser. So, ngayon ay lalagyan natin siya ng nutrition oil. O itong number 3. To keep the lashes healthy. So, patutuyuin ko lang, guys. And then, I will be right back for the final look of the lashes. Alright, guys. So, this is the effect of Iconsign Eyelash Perming Kit. Gusto ko talaga yung effect niya because it really lift my lashes and also my brows na talagang gustong-gusto ko. I still have this kit and meron pa talaga siyang mga laman. So, but hindi sinabi dito kung gaano katagal siya. Mostly, dun sa mga na-experience ko before, it lasted for 1 to 2 months. And kung mawala na siya, so pwede ko din siyang i-apply ulit kasi meron pa naman siya. Itong clean tool, eh, hindi ko masyadong ginamit kasi cotton buds yung ginamit ko sa pag-a-apply ng mga solutions. Yung akin lang is medyo may konting hapde. But it's tolerable naman. Hindi naman siya masyado. Pero depende din yan sa skin mo. That's why nung may nag-request sa akin na magpapalift, magbayad lang daw siya, hindi ko talaga na-recommend kasi hindi ko alam yung mga skin types nila. Pwede naman silang bumili ng ganito para gawin nila to themselves naman. But before I end this video, gusto ko lang ipakita kung ano yung magiging effect ng mascara dito sa lifted lashes ko. So, I will be using this Dr. Mascara Fixer first. And then, this 4D Misha Mascara. So, lalagay ko muna itong Dr. Fixer from K-Beauty Recipe. So, fixer muna para magstay yung mascara and mabilis siyang kumapit. Alright, so that's our final look for today, guys. I hope you like this video and give me a thumbs up down below. Subscribe to my channel if you're new here. And please click the notification bell also para ma-notify ka kung may bagong video ako. This has been your Mama Minxie. Thank you so much for watching!